So, for a while now, I've been making those videos where I talk about things I hate. And I've been getting a lot of brilliant comments from people saying stuff like, "Duh, wow, Jade, why you gotta be hating all over the place?" And, "Man, chill out, Jade, take some ibuprofen." Well, guess what, geniuses? I don't hate everything. If I hated everything, that'd make me predictable. And I am not predictable. So, just to show you all that in addition to hating things, which I absolutely do, I also love. And to prove it, I made this pretty little sign. Ain't it pretty? The first thing I love that I can tell you about actually involves a sign I made. Because I used a pair of scissors to make it. These are my favorite scissors. I love them. I love the sound they make. Love it. I love locking myself in the bathroom, turning out the lights, and just sitting there till my little brother knocks on the door and says, "Jade, Jade, please let me in, Jade. You've been in there for hours. Please let me in." And then I say, "Oh, sorry, no. I love coffee." Yeah, I know a lot of people say they love coffee, but they just mean they like it a lot. I love it. Like, sometimes I swear I want to marry coffee. One time, my grandmother said to me, "Jade, when you grow up, what kind of man do you want to marry?" And I said, "I want to marry a man like coffee." And she goes, "But what does that mean?" So I said, "Hey, get out of here, Grandma." I love it. I love it when a new movie comes out and, like, it's supposed to be all emotional and heartwarming, you know, the feel-good movie of the summer, and then it bombs at the box office. Like a huge disaster. Like so bad that it totally ruins the director's career. I love that. This video is over. That make you sad? I love that.